Bovine tuberculosis, referred to as TB, is a chronic contagious bacterial disease of livestock and occasionally other species of mammals, resulting from infection with Mycobacterium bovis. Infected animals with progressive disease shed the bacteria in respiratory secretions and aerosols, feces, milk, and sometimes in urine, vaginal secretions, or semen. As a result, disease may be spread in a variety of ways, most commonly through inhalation of micro droplets in aerosols from already infected animals and from the ingestion of contaminated food and water. The bacteria associated with the disease may lie dormant in an infected animal for years without causing clinical signs or progressive disease symptoms. It can reactivate during the periods of stress or in older animals. When disease becomes progressive, it generally results in enlarged lesions, which may be found in a variety of tissues, including lymph nodes of head and thorax, lung, spleen, and liver. In countries with eradication programs, such as Canada, advanced disease is rare, as most cases are detected at an early stage when infection typically consists of a few or small lesions in lung or lymph nodes associated with the respiratory system. Bovine TB is a zoonosis, that is, an infection that can be transmitted from affected animals to people, causing a condition similar to human tuberculosis. People are most commonly infected through ingestion of unpasteurized dairy products derived from infected animals, but also through inhalation of infectious aerosols or direct contact through breaks in the skin. Currently, the risk to the general population in Canada is considered to be very low due to pasteurization of milk and livestock surveillance and testing programs.